Could England get thrown out World Cup? Gareth Southgate has warning to players. Gareth Southgate has warned his England stars not walk off the pitch if they get racially abused in Russia or they'll get England thrown out of the World Cup. England star Danny Rose has banned his family from travelling to Russia due to concerns about racist issues and would consider storming out of a match if he was abused. But Southgate says any walkouts would see FIFA chuck England out of the tournament and has urged them to show common sense. Southgate said, "In an idealistic world people would say to walk off the pitch, but that means we would be thrown out of the tournament, which many people would agree with. I don't think the players would want that because they have worked all their lives to play at a World Cup. We don't want to have to talk about it, but it is important that we do. The biggest impact we can have is as one of the most diverse squads to have left England and the way that they all get on, and hopefully that message will come through. The players, like everyone else, don't really know what to expect. We are all hopeful that it will go well, but we are having conversations in case it happens. We have a plan in place. We have personal support, team support and official protocol in place." Southgate, whose side face Costa Rica at Elland Road tonight in their final warm-up game, added, "We've got a kind of leadership group with Delph, Young and the three lads who were captain recently in Henderson, Deer, and Gain. But there are some other big characters in there. Some you hear their voices louder than others. There is a natural hierarchy. When you name Harry captain, he's already viewed in one way by the players, but he's viewed slightly differently. But they all get on, they interact."